got scored like all the points in the first set.
And then the bad middle was the front.
No, we always got, our always biggest problem is we always got started when you were front court because
with the block.
There was no block. And it's not your fault, but we just always got started. Like,
we got stuck with the 17 on the right side. It was hitting on the
then, like, that's not the same problem. It's hitting against PR.
I think it was weak when our pass was showing up, but weak when it was out. Like, we couldn't slide out.
That one rotation, bro.
We got stuck literally in that one row every single time.
Yeah, it still says it's
all right. same reason why they won in the first position. We should get stuff.
Yeah, but they made sure to change up in the third
set. They were actively targeting.
They're not playing outside. That's the problem. But once they put the two guys out, every time one of them is back to the other one.
I'll do first. Yeah.